All right, welcome. Attempt number two. Attempt number one did not go as planned. Don't light me on fire. I probably should stop shooting that. Oh, crap. I said no to the fire. I'm not dead yet. Ashley! Okay, now I'm dead. So I'm trying to finish up these playthroughs. These playthroughs, I have been really bad about these. I know every time I post one of these, like, yep, been a month again. Well, this time I posted the previous one, a few days ago. Zero views. Aw, yeah. Anyways, do I have grenades? Oh, yeah. That'll work. Well, let these guys, because they walked by me into there, so I'm going to throw a grenade into the church. I know I explained this on one of the first episodes in this dual playthrough. But I had started playing through Resident Evil 4 back when Evil Within came out, because it was the same lead designer or whatever. And so I had my Resident Evil Within extravaganza, I think is what I called it.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh God, what is wrong with these people? Give me a warning next time.
Hey, I'm killing things that are trying to kill us. You've been warned. But yeah, I had Evil Within on physical media. And the playthrough was going all right, and then my dish tray broke, so I had to put a hold on that. By the time I fixed the dish tray, I was like, I have no idea where I am in this game. I don't feel like just diving in the middle of it for Evil Within. I've been in Resident Evil 4 enough times I can just hop in. I probably won't do amazing, but I'll do all right. But then I just kept on waiting and waiting and waiting, never getting around to playing it again. I don't think they've noticed me again. So I just kept on someday I'm just going to start playing Resident Evil 4. I think I even recorded a couple videos and just never posted them. But then Resident Evil Remake came out, like, okay, there's my perfect opportunity. Let's do this. And then I got really slow and I posted like one video a month. So it's going to take me like 3 years to beat these games. Well, get back! That's not what I wanted. But it'll work. Really?
Shit.
Okay. Not the best, not the worst. At least everyone's okay, right, Ashley? I should probably heal you. I don't know that I healed her at all. I guess we'll find out. It's rain. You'll be okay. Well, at least we're still alive. Think I'm doing okay, Ashley. What do you think? Right. Oh, hi. Oh, you finally noticed you're on fire. Took you a moment there. Is there anything to grab in the trees? Someone TP'd the village? No wonder they're upset. Sure does complain a lot about the rain.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. Hi. Got some rare things on sale, Strength.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Yay. Are loaded. Guy is creepy. Onward and onward we go.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Was that part of the wood, or was that a creature? I'm not sure. They're just having a little campfire. Thankfully, the dogs knocked down that so I can get through here without being seen. Jump through there. Can I go around? Of course I can't go around. Although I think if I went down that sewer pipe, it popped me up right over there. That might be a better choice. Horrible thing down here. Nope, just guys who don't notice my flashlight. Really? Really? Hey, assuming I didn't turn around and go back the way I came. Alright, I have an adequate sense of direction. Good to know. Where am I even supposed to be going? Oh, okay. Good Ganjo. Oh, get back, Ashley.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Do I have any flash grenades? Of course not. Hear very well. I should have had people swarming me by now. Hey, we should move forward out of the fire.
Come on.
Very dramatic door opener. Could have went worse. Did I get everything from over there? Did I shoot the fire? That should be a pretty hot bullet right there. Ugh. Well, you got a new cow. That's good. Mainly just worried about people sneaking up behind me. Slow on that flashlight, buddy. I thought a cutscene started, so I stopped pushing buttons. Is that a little shimmy there? Really? I'm so close to running out of shotgun ammo. Is there anything over here to grab? Yeah, I think I've killed everyone except for the guy down in the tunnel. Oops. Oops. Whoops. Okay, that could have been worse. I thought I shot one way over there. Did I shoot two down there? I thought I only shot one down here. Okay, it is two. Let's go ahead and grab those. Well, alright. So. Well, I can hear someone. What's it gonna be, like a chainsaw guy coming out of there or something? Where'd you come from? My computer it started to go to auto screensaver. I leaned forward to shake the mouse so that way it wouldn't stop recording the microphone, and accidentally hit the thrust button, apparently. I think Leon's a bit chilly. I mean, yeah, it's happening. Crazy Spaniards. Probably tell you to hide. This is gonna go poorly. Thank you, Cal. Dude, the cows really don't like them. Landmines or anything around here, is there? Ah! Yeah, so you know I should probably check behind me. Oh crap, I'm selling grenades. So glad I used up my last health. Oh, joy. I saw the evade a little late.
Present for you.
Little help, Cal.
Thank you.
Whew, that could have went a lot better. There are people over here still. Favorite guys over there. Is that health? Please be health.
So good.
You are my favorite creature, Cal.
No good.
Nothing open down here. Nothing to grab over here from the looks of it. Quick glance upstairs just to make sure. And then we'll head to my dealer. Take it. Do I have to catch you? Nope.
Welcome. What can I interest in travels?
Okay, let's go forward a tiny bit further and then call it an episode. If this is like... I was gonna say, if this is like the original game, then it should be the house defense. But then I heard the yells and no cutscene at first. I'm like, wait a second. Is he now coming on the ballistics?
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go. Okay, it's game time.
I don't have much ammo.
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Hope you stretch.
Yeah, now. If you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Light enough, cowboy.
This is not gonna go well. How many axes you got on you? Just curious if you throw another one at me. Really?
Present for you.
Stay focused.
Seem to be missing an arm. Ah. Not going well.
Thank you.
need some company.
Okay. Really not going well.
Stay focused.
Focus on what? Dying? Wow. That's a little harder than it was in the original. Honestly, I think I'm gonna end it there. I have to try that in. Honestly, I think I'm gonna end it there. I gotta start getting ready for work pretty soon here. So thank you very much for joining me. I hope you had as much fun as I did. And until next time, my dear friends. Until next time.